a minimum wage in traditional economic analysis is going to cause a surplus of labor supply, which suggests jobs will be lost. I mean, in general, businesses are not going to want to be told that they have to raise wages. So, I mean, I understand their dislike for any kind of minimum wage legislation, but perhaps it's necessary.
Thing is that more people are going to apply for the job if it's a higher wage. I don't know if they'll be more productive in the job, but I know like they'll be more, you'll have more like qualified applicants applying for it because they know they're going to get paid more.
So if you think the typical 7.25 job is probably in a fast food restaurant or something like that, well, on the other side of that is, well, maybe our Big Mac will go up 10 cents. I think most of us, if we sat and thought about it, would go along with that, and I think most of us wouldn't notice it.